Namaste.
Namaste.
We're coming from Australia for our Thursday night Facebook Live and hoping some of you can join us. We've spent the last few days wandering in the rainforest here, which has been really beautiful, and it's been raining as well. Some of you might have seen the sweet little family video that Terry put together with one of our songs.
Yeah, we actually went swimming in the icy cold waterfall up there.
Whoa, it was cold. But it really makes you feel alive. We've actually really been enjoying not travelling this year, haven't we?
Yes, yeah.
I mean, I'm stuck with my best friend.
Yeah, we have to put up with each other, but it's okay.
It's quite easy for us to be locked down together, especially, you know, in this beautiful nature that we live in as well. Mm. And we'll start with hail to the jewel in the lotus flower. Om Mane Padme Hum. And this is a beautiful Tibetan and Indian mantra. So wherever you are, sing out loud.
Thank you. This next song is called The Man With No Face. It's a strange title, but hopefully this song will speak for itself. Walking in the park, I was looking for some space. Took a look inside myself, made a man with no face. He was sitting in the morning sun, just breathing in the air. When I looked into his eyes, there was no one there. And nothing's gonna change the way that this movie runs. It's just another bright spark to light the dark. And I've been waiting all my life for this, to find another way to ride it up, to fill up this cup. Walking in the park, I was working on my case. Took a look inside myself, met a man with no face. He was sitting in the fading light, just breathing in the air. But when I looked into his eyes, there was no one there. And nothing's gonna change the way that this movie runs. It's just another nice place. It's a beautiful scene, just a nice place to be. And nothing's gonna change the way that this feels inside. It's just the way it's gonna be. I'm just along for the ride.
Really does feel like that, doesn't it? We're just along for the ride in this life. And when we realize that we're not this body, we're not this mind, that we're just
We're the pure consciousness that contains everything.
Flowing through.
Sounds
this,
pretty simple.
Yeah, just expressing through this wonderful vehicle, this incredible body-mind vehicle that we're given. It's my mind feels a bit like a Mercedes at the moment. Must be jumping in the cold water. I feel alive.
I think I'm a Bentley Continental.
Oh.
Okay.
We're going to sing one more, aren't we?
Mangalam.
Mangalam. And here we are. We're coming to you from our home, which is called Mangalam, on the Sunshine Coast here in Australia. And we've actually been doing heaps of joyful work in the garden recently, and been planting lots more native trees and shrubs and plants to bring in all the native wildlife that we're so lucky to have here. And it's such a joy to see all the different varieties of birds coming in, and butterflies, and so here we are singing Mangalam from Mangalam. Thank you. It's always a little bit hard to come back from singing that one. It's so transformative. It's a very beautiful mantra. And Mangalam means auspicious. So I think we're going to sing All Shall Be Well to finish up, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
All Shall Be Well. This is a beautiful Celtic song with a really happy, joyous feeling. And it's a nice remembrance at this time that all shall be well.
It's based around a saying of Dame Juliana of Norwich from, I think, the 12th or 13th century. And I think the original words were something like, all shall be well and all shall be well, all manner of things shall be well.
We've just added upon waking.
Something like that.
I am looking for something that may not be seen, that lies at the heart of what never has been.
Well, all manner of things. So we hope you enjoyed the music.
Our little even song.
Wherever you are in the world.
Don't worry, be happy.
Be present. This moment is the most precious moment in our whole life. So let's enjoy it, shall we?
Namaste. Good evening.
Yes,
have a good day.
So much love. Namaste.